It's just a pack of wolves. Come on, we're almost rid of it.
Alan, my man. I gotta show you something. Come here. Now, I've been working on this for almost a year, and I got an appointment this afternoon with your father to show him this. Go ahead, take it. So what do you think? Do you think he'll like it?
What is it?
What is it? Man, this is the future. If I can get Wilt Chamberlain to wear them, I predict there'll be a pair of those in every closet in America. That's gonna be the height of fashion. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Alan!
Thanks, Bob. What are you doing here? I've told you before, this factory isn't a playground. It's dangerous.
Dad, can I have a ride home?
Alan, is Billy Jessup picking on you again?
Son, you're gonna have to face him sooner or later. Look, if you're afraid of something, you've got to stand and face it. Now run on, son.
Carl, you should know better than to let the boy play in here.
Sorry, sir.
Oh, what was it you wanted to show me?
Just a minute, sir.
What the devil? I'm extinguishing.
Who did this?
Well?
I did, sir.
Just because you're Parrish doesn't mean you can hang around with my girlfriend. We're just friends.
Huh.
Not anymore.
Get him!
Need.
Alan? Are you home?
Oh, Alan. Not again. Come on.
Hard work, determination, a cheerful outlook. Attributes that have exemplified the Branford spirit since our forefathers first settled this town. Despite the harshness of our native clime and the granite of our soil, we have...
prospered.
I knew the whole damn thing this morning.
You know the whole darn thing tonight.
Right, let's go.
Sam, we have to talk to Alan.
Well, we're on our way.
Okay.
I told your father what you told me this afternoon, that it wasn't just Billy Jessup.
Look, if I'd known that, Alan, I wouldn't have.
It's okay, Dad.
But I want you to know how proud I am of you. I mean, you faced them even though you're outnumbered. And since you took it like a man, your mother and I have decided that you're ready to go to the Cliffside School for Boys there.
Congratulations, sweetheart.